cause they match my team. Yeah. Live backwards, we'll breathe, it's all a dream, yeah. Tell them, don't come around, if you ain't around, you can leave. Feel me, I just money, don't tell my enemy.
Given the way these two teams are related in the table, the home side can take the title itself with a victory in this match.
Yeah, and I'm sure they'd have grabbed that situation with both hands offered at the start of the season. What an opportunity for them.
So this is how the hosts line up today. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Rafael Varane starts with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs. Cristiano Ronaldo plays. Ronaldo!
It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on.
He's got everything in his locker, Cristiano Ronaldo. Goal scoring is the hardest thing in the game, and he does it. He makes it look easy, as he has done again here.
He is a poacher extreme. A goal scorer. Superb, that was.
He's coming forward with some danger. Couldn't hold on to the ball. Zola. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Dembele. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
The shot's on!
He can only put it behind for the corner.
Corner played into the middle.
Defended well. Ben Yedder.
And now the shot!
Great reach and a great catch by the goalkeeper. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Ronaldo. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Allen. That tackle has just changed the emphasis of this passage of play. They're on the front foot now. Only partially.
Chan!
He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
Ben Yedder. Dembele. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Werner. Comes in strongly. Now it's Usman Dembele. Ben Yedder. Hernandez. Careless there. João Cancelo. Werner. Zola. Neatly intercepted. That's good movement forward here.
And here's the shot. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
Corner given. Corner played in. Excellent header, millimetres away from scoring, really.
I think he thought he had scored, and maybe the keeper did too.
Chan. Zola. N'Golo Conte. Ben Yedder. Mbappe.
Shreds it through.
Turn over to the opposition because of that poor touch. With Zola. moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here, aiming for the dangerous.
That is a fantastic goal. That should be the moment to wrap it all up. Brilliant performance, and now the just rewards of the title are within touching distance.
Well, it's a reflection of how they played right through this campaign. They've been brilliant, and they've managed to do it when the pressure's been cranked up as well.
Javier Hernandez could get a goal back here, and he has done. It gives them a chance now.
Yeah, they kept knocking on that door, and now it's open.
Javier Hernandez.
Off we go again, 2-1. Well read by the defender. Good, strong tackle. Alex Telles. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Allen. Felipe Anderson. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Ronaldo. Into Zola. Now he can cross it. Allen. Ronaldo. Ronaldo! And it's a goal here. Hat-trick, goal number three here, and it's a perfect day for the player. I'm not sure he's ever had a day like this, when everything he has touched has turned to goals.
Well, his teammates will just want to keep giving him the ball at every opportunity.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Werner. Sergio Ramos. Werner. The break is definitely on. It's offside, and the referee's given it. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Hernandez. Dembele. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Pogba.
And now the shot!
Well, they're not out of reach yet, are they? If he'd taken this chance, they would have been right back in the game.
Yeah, it wasn't a glaring miss, was it? It was a decent effort, not far away. How many more chances might they create in this game, though?
Emre Can. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Could be dangerous.
The referee went straight away, pointing to the spot. Penalty kick.
Oh, was the contact? Did he dive? Love to see the replay.
Well, that episode is going to lead to a yellow card from the referee.
Well, look at the ref. He reached for his pocket straight away. No hesitation from him.
Genuine attempt to go for the ball?
Well, I think so. The referee doesn't need to make a mountain out of this molehill, but it is a foul.
One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour. That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Conte, Ben Yedder, Rafael Varane, trying to switch on the attacking power. And
shot off! That's a good block.
Allen. Alex Telles. Really trying to use the foot. Felipe Anderson. Oh, good work from the referee. Play on. There's an advantage. Pogba. Mbappe. Ben Yedder. Dembele. Dembele. And here's Paul Pogba.
Having a chance. Got in the way.
Now it's a corner. Corner's taken. Good defensive clearance there.
3 minutes.
Sergio Ramos. Tackle here. Clever play on the ball. Lovely ball. Zola. It's given away. Can. Werner.
Gianfranco, the shot's on.
Their corner. He's put in the corner, cleared away by the defender. And that whistle means it's time for a break. It's half-time.
Your view, Alan Smith, on Cristiano Ronaldo's first half.
Well, as long as he's been in this game, Martin, he wouldn't have experienced many better 45 minutes than that. He couldn't miss out there.
Really was a very one-sided first half, and the team on the wrong end of that scoreline has got to show a bit of backbone now.
N'Golo Kanté.
Ben Yedder
doing well to keep the ball on the move and able to cut out the pass. Here's Zola.
Not sure how risky this might be, playing the ball around in their own half. Maybe some threat to their lead.
Ronaldo couldn't go down the outside, he's gone inside. Felipe Anderson. Zola, got to be quick now.
Ben Yedder.
Mbappe.
Lala.
Pogba. Conte. Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
Dembele.
Shot!
Made the tackle.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Conte. Pogba.
Ben Yedder.
Mbappe.
Jotong! Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Plenty of room on the wing for Ronaldo.
Chan. Gianfranco Zola.
On two foot. And here's the shot. Couldn't quite keep it down. Just over the top.
Yeah, just leaning back a touch. Got under it. Not bad effort, though.
Pogba.
Ben Yedder.
Dembele. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Neatly intercepted. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
Dembele.
It's a very good interception.
Werner.
Shots on here. Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger.
He's spotting it up now to take the corner. Well, it's going to be a substitution now.
In goes the corner. Only partially away from danger.
It's a hefty clearance, but it's only going to allow the opposition to attack them again.
Emre Can.
Emre Can with Dimitri Payet. Challenges for the ball.
Pogba. Ben Yedder. Dembele. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Sergio Ramos.
Mbappe.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
There's good progress with this attack.
He's got his shot off now. One goal back. Is it enough to spark a comeback? Doubt it, but we'll see.
Number 10, Chicharito.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score.
Referee's given the free kick.
It's an excellent player who hasn't given quite the sort of standard of performance that you expect from him today. Disappointing, and the crowd a bit disappointing as well. They're certainly disappointed as the substitution is made.
Yeah, a bit harsh that. He's contributed a lot.
This is how they love to play on the break. It's another goal!
This has been a treat to watch. A fantastic spectacle. So many goals.
Felipe Anderson. Cristiano Ronaldo, so good in the air. Good clearance from Sergio Ramos. Dembele.
Good distance to the clearance then. Time ticking on.
He has been booked, remember, another foul.
Well, it's an emotional game, and it was an over-emotional challenge, particularly in the circumstances when he needed to stay calm with that yellow already to his name.
Yeah, his teammates won't be thanking him for that.
Afterwards, because they've got to work really hard now.
Emre Can
just working away to try and find an opening.
No great danger here, but they've got the ball, that's the most important thing.
That's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Dembele, Conte. Alex Telles. On to Ronaldo.
No mistakes, keep the concentration, keep the ball, that'll be the...
He's pointed for the free kick.
Dembele. In behind the defenders. Oh, the goalkeeper's kept his side in front here.
Well, you could argue that's what he's there for. That's his job, but what a save.
Cleared away by the defender.
Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in.
Here's Conte.
Mbappe. Strong challenge. Got it away from the danger, no problem. Can they hang on to this one-goal lead? The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah, and it's the approach that the home team take that will be important. Do you go on and push for another or just try and hold what you have?
Werner. Can. Felipe Anderson. Ronaldo! What a what they're going to do here. Well, a few going into the box for this corner, and they could play it short and just try and just use up the time that remains.
He's put in the corner.
Cristiano Ronaldo!
Another corner.
And the keeper makes the save above his head safely enough.
In goes the corner.
No nonsense defending from him. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Ronaldo. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Rafael Varane. Werner. Really in the clear now.
Well, he's gone in a bit on the wild side.
They've tried to get in the faces of the opposition, this team, but it's come at a cost, hasn't it? Sending off, yellow card, another yellow here.
Yeah, I mean, they have got a track record at times of poor disciplinary record, and it's shown itself today.
And a crack! Oh, it's the post! Final whistle. Well, Cristiano Ronaldo, your thoughts on his performance today, Alan?
Well, we picked him out beforehand, and he's certainly done us justice. What a performance. He'll be getting the golden boot if he carries on in this vein.
It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here,
aiming for the dangerous head of Ronaldo.
That is a fantastic goal. That should be the moment to wrap it all up. Brilliant performance. And now they just...
Javier Hernandez could get a goal back here, and he has done. It gives them a chance now.
Yeah, they kept knocking on that door, and now it's opened.
Ronaldo. Ronaldo! And it's a goal here. Hat-trick. Goal number three here, and it's a perfect day for the player. And Cristiano Ronaldo scores. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. There's good progress with this attack.
He's got his shot off now.
One goal back. Is it enough to spark a comeback? Doubt it, but we'll see. It's an excellent player who hasn't given quite the sort of... This is how they love to play on the break. It's another goal! Time ticking on. He has been booked, remember, another foul.